So who's this guy you're dating?
His name is Peter, and he and Large Demon would be together if it wasn't for me. Because he didn't even know she existed. But I mailed out a secret love letter that she wrote for him.
Can I talk to you?
Technically, she wrote 5. Anyway, he started fake dating to make his ex-girlfriend jealous.
She went nuts.
And cover up Large Demon's real crush. Then everything got all weird, and they started real dating on their totally real girlfriend and real boyfriend, and they are adorable.
That's cool, actually. Hey.
Hi.
Say it out loud with me. 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock, like always.
Have fun.
Not too much fun.
I think this is from the real soccer team.
Sometimes I wish my boyfriend was more anonymous.
Heavy's the head that wears the crown.
Nope. That's your crown.
Oh, no. This is all you, boo-boo.
I don't want it, though.
That's for you.
John Ambrose McLaren. Oh my God.
Dear Laura Jean, I couldn't believe when I opened that letter and it was from you. It's been what, 5 years? Hi.
What is going on in that head of yours?
Remember when you asked me who got the other love letters and I said someone from Model UN? He's actually volunteering with me. Thought I saw you. I'm gonna need that letter back.
I need proof that someone actually liked me in middle school.
Everyone liked you in middle school.
I didn't care about everyone.
Why did I write these stupid love letters?
I think it's exciting.
I have a boyfriend.
Almost every one of my love affairs overlapped with another one. Nobody
compares to you. I thought having a boyfriend meant the idea of other boys left your mind completely. I didn't want to be thinking about what might have been, but I was.
I can stick around and help clean up.
No, I think I can help my girlfriend clean up.
I miss you, Mom. I wish you could tell me what to do. Nobody can trust you. Somebody, please help me get over you. Nobody can trust you. I thought I wanted happily ever after. But we're still at the beginning. Nobody compares to you. Nobody.